Hey, what's up, guys? This right here is Bose Solo Series 2 soundbar. So inside the box, it comes with a manual, a remote control, a power cable, a mounting kit, and the soundbar. Setting up the soundbar was pretty easy. Just plug in the power cable and connect whatever you want to connect to it. In terms of design, it can't get simpler than this. This is a 21.6 inch soundbar that basically just looks like a rectangular black bar, which might look nice, but it has no screen. So navigating through the soundbar's menu is kind of hard, but it does have LED lights though. But a screen would have been much, much better. On the backside is where you'll find all of the ports. There's a USB type A port, auxiliary in, optical in, and a coaxial in port. No HDMI ARC here. The remote control looks pretty nice. The batteries are included. And that text bubble button that you see is the dialogue mode button. This mode is supposed to make the dialogue sound better, and it does just that. It increases the dialogue's volume. It sounds clear without messing up any other volume settings. It makes it basically easier to understand the words the people are saying in the movie. I mainly use this soundbar with my laptop when I'm watching a movie. I connect it via Bluetooth, and it does a pretty good job. There's pretty much no delay in dialogue that I can notice, so you know, watching movies via Bluetooth hasn't been an issue. As for the sound quality, it sounds okay. For the size, it sounds pretty good. But I do have another speaker. It's a stand-up speaker. They're about the same size, and that stand-up speaker sounds much better than this speaker. You would think a Bose speaker would have good bass. This, I feel like the bass could have been better. This has bass. It sounds decent for the size that it is. But yeah. I was surprised comparing it to another soundbar comparing it to another speaker that was about the same size and in the same price range, but that other speaker just had much more bass than this.
Gracias, chico.
De nada. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Rotors unresponsive. Freeze for impact.
Going down. Helix 2 is going down.
Still want me to tie to the boat?
Boy, look at me. Look at me, boy. Boy, look at me. Get to that truck! Up in!
So who's this for? I'd say this is for people who are living in tight spaces. Let's say you're living in New York City and you want a speaker that sounds better than your TV speaker, but don't want a giant soundbar with a wireless subwoofer, then the Bose Solo Series 2 is a soundbar. Maybe for you. All right, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching, and I'll talk to you next time. Peace.